More than 3 months after an armed car guard was shot and killed during a bank robbery last December, investigators have a new lead in the case. A fingerprint was lifted off one of the getaway cars, and the NOPD has issued an arrest warrant for a person who could be involved in the case.
WDSU reporter Travers Mackle live with us at 5 now with more information on this. Travers?
Scott, people living near the bank where this deadly shooting and heist happened are relieved that there is a new development in this case, and now the feds appear to be looking for a person of interest. Heading home with groceries, Katie Herman remembers the robbery that happened here like it was yesterday.
I was really surprised. I live right around the corner, and so it's just scary to think about that happening here.
Last December, just a week before Christmas Eve, three people robbed an armored car, getting away with cash and shooting and killing a truck guard named Hector Trochez. For months, the FBI has led the investigation, and now numerous sources say there's a break. The feds found a fingerprint on a screwdriver located in one of the two drop cars. Sources say that fingerprint matches a man named Lil Bear George, and the NOPD confirms it has issued an arrest warrant for a man by that name, but not in connection with this case. They say he's wanted on an unrelated charge.
It has been 3 months, so it's good to know they're still working on it.
Security experts say information like this could be the break that federal investigators are looking for.
It's more than probable that due to finding the DNA on the screwdriver that was in the vehicle, as well as the fact that it's coming out now, it's more than probable they probably had this since right after the crime.
The FBI is not officially commenting about this case. This is the second armored car robbery in that area in the last 7 years. Both of those cases remain unsolved. Scott?
Travers, thanks. The driver who was killed worked in the industry for years and was considered a veteran armored car driver.